last night, he asked a question about qiraat, Quran, huh? About the Surah Al-Adiyat. And the last ayah I didn't read.
Today, Maryam.
هد لا يجوز أجز الصلاة بالقنص القرمص
like
monks or yeah. We will go to سورة مريم first we have
شيخ عندك بمشي أنا ذلك بمشي
ليه؟
مرح أرقد
طيب شو هي كل أنا أسألي
أحمد الله خلال لا تطول أنا
أسجل هو ذلك
لا تسجل
طيب first the في السور قراءة القرآن in reading the Quran السور الطويلة يراعى القصة وعدم قطع القصة حتى تنتهي القصة لذلك يحتاج القارئ أن يعرف وقفات القراءة ومتى يبدأ ومتى ينتهي بنتريد القرآن السورة the reader the reciter must know when to start the ayah when to end the ayah starting the story Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned in the Quran the story when it starts and when it ends some people they read and they don't know what they are reading so they don't know when the story finishes or ends and they just go like for Allahu Akbar what if they are imam or they are ma'mum or they are alone and they do not continue and finish the story طيب this is in the long surah in the short surah finish the whole surah we do not read like there for example you say أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم والعصر لنا الله أكبر you already read the ayat right you need to finish the whole surah
it is a must
for the correct reading because it's called nazm I will explain it okay
pembaca Quran dia kena tahu bila masa nasta pada waktu mana nak berhenti sebab ada kisah ada cerita dalam cerita Quran tu kena tahu jadi pembaca Quran tu seelok perkataan semestinya kena tahu bila masa nak berhenti bila masa nasta
yang bermakna asar tadi masih dalam asar tadi masih ada yang tuan tahu
Arabi dalam surah penjaya nanti wala ah kemudian kamu kongong ambil masalah itu tak boleh kena habiskan surah habiskan satu surah kalau surah penjaya
surah al-qasira finish short surah finish short ayat finish the whole surah because it is connected the meanings are connected if you cut it's called amputation you know amputation you got amputation cut better
kata cita nak
ya
jadi
nggak sampai nggak sampai apa nggak sampai maksud tak sampai gitu
maksudnya cerita tu menjadi tak lengkap jadi maksud akan jadi lain
yani tu sama better surah kalau better surah خرج المعنى غير مكتمل في السورة لأن the complete meaning of the ayat is not complete. Yani the meaning is not complete. We don't know what is the meaning. This is called in the Quran nazm. Nazm. When nazm means an order, like you make in a necklace. If you wanna make a necklace, you have to choose exactly the pieces, the beauty, and you have to choose the thread. Then you have to put everything to match. If you unmute, cut, then the hole will fall off. So this Quran is connected meanings after meaning. Sometimes it's called i'tirad. تعترض الآية في السورة يعني يخرج الله سبحانه وتعالى especially in the long surah. The story, then in the middle there is an ayah changes the whole. It's called interception. Interception, you
kamu letak benda sesuatu yang tidak mengenal dan tak berkait antara satu nama sama lain atau
intercepted
in the ayah. Kamu potong ayat, kamu letak sesuatu yang tak berkait dengan fikir. Jadi seluruh ayat itu tak berkait, jadi tak faham.
It's called interception, especially in the long surah. Short surah, all short surahs connected, one nazm, nazm wahid. So last night he asked me about, well, I forgot to read, I thought I read the ayah in surah Al-Adiyat.
بس ما غيرت المعنى ليش؟
ما بترت. لأنه هي في النهاية أي شيء.
لازم يعني في نهاية الآية.
أيوه أقرأ نهاية الآية تعطيك المعنى كل اللي أخذ في القسم عشان لها قسم وجواب القسم ومعنى السورة. الأول في قسم في جواب للقسم وفي معنى. بعدين السبب في ذكر هذه كلها في نهاية السورة. فا I imputated cut the whole سورة. So that is not accepted in reading, but I forget, I didn't realize until you reminded me. Thank you. So this
لازم تعلم انه ما هو متعمد انت.
لا يا عمود. Not on purpose.
بكان الناس
سنجد. كانت سنجد. So this is called imputation. Imputation and the reading, connection, نظم over حياكة السورة سبحان الله كل شيء كل له نظم حتى في الانترسبشن نظم
إذا وقفت عند معنى
even interception is نظم one
إذا وقفت عند معنى وما كملت
ترجع له راح اختلف المعنى ترجع له في المعنى that's why sometimes I read back and when you hear I read back
صح حتى المستمع
حتى the one who behind he knows what you are reading some people they read you don't know what's going on
صح
I try to read different tone.
Intonation.
You know tone? Nagma. Nagma al-qira tختلف أحيانا. I read. 3 days ago, I read something called hadr. Hadr means rolling. Hadr. 3 days ago, I read hadr. Today, I read because the surah depends on the surah. The surah has meanings. And especially Surah Maryam. Now we'll come back to Surah Maryam. No? Maryam is who? Remember? Okay. Maryam Daria.
Isa no Kasan.
Maryam no Kasan.
Ma hu Maryam. Okasan.
Okasan. Al-Imran. Imran al-Thani. Second. Imran al-Thani. Imran the second, he is the Imran al-Awwal, the father of Musa. Imran al-Thani, the father of Maryam. Maryam
al-Thani.
today Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala start surah Maryam. Maryam alayha salam. Maryam alayha salam. We don't say just Maryam, we say Maryam alayha salam. Maryam wa Fatima wa Asiya, zawjat Fir'aun, the wife of Fir'aun, the three women. They are the master of women in heaven. They are the boss. Three women, boss of all the heaven. Imagine, huh? They are on top. These three women. Right? Other women, they are different. Zawjat Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Khadija on top. Aisha, and come other. أمهات المؤمنين رضي الله عنهم أجمعين. طيب يبدأ السورة الله سبحانه وتعالى he starts the سورة by كاف ها يا عين صاد كاف حرف كاف كاف ها يا عين صاد this is how it sounds كاف ها يا عين صاد this is how you read it if you want to know the tones of the ayah, how to ask it, it's called tone. Tone up and down and in the middle, and go up high. This depends on the ayah, what you read. Kaf, ha, ya, ayn. So, how many letters?
Five.
Yalla, count. Kaf,
Kaf.
Ha, ayn. Ya,
ya,
ayn. So,
five.
It is an odd number. Odd. Number number five. Yeah, it's a number. You know, single, two, one, two, odd and double, it's like that. So it's an odd number. 5, 7, 9, 1, 3, like that. It's a witr. هذه الحروف وترية. حروف الآية سورة وتر. والله وتر والله يحب الوتر. الله وتر ويحب الوتر. الله is وتر alone. And he loves وتر. So that's why. Something about these five ayat, five ahruf or five letters in Surah Ka'a, Surah Maryam. Meaning, Allah knows only. Nobody knows what is the meaning of the letters. It's called حروف مقطع حروف المقطع لا يعلم معناه إلا الله. These are مقطع إنه كاف ها يا وعين وصاد doesn't make
meaning.
لا يعلم الله.
Tidak
only the people who wants to go off stray and they will be misguided they when they try to translate that ذكر رحمة ربك سبحان الله الآية تبدأ ذكر رحمة that's why I use today low tone ذكر رحمة ربك عبد
زكريا
remember in the other surah before when زكريا he took care of مريم عليه السلام and he found food she eats food different food from different places and different times and the angels they bring the food for her and he asked her where you bring the food from what is coming from She said, from Allah, oh, I'm an old man, my wife is old. If I supplicate dua, then during the prayer, I can ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give me a son. In the surah here, he started saying that. He said, in the beginning of the surah, ذِكْرُ رَحْمَةِ رَبِّكَ عَبْدَهُ
Zakariya.
Zakariya is the slave, a merciful, the mercy of Allah, his mercy of Allah. Zakariya is a mercy from Allah. That's why he said, رَحْمَةُ رَبِّكَ is a mercy from Allah. Zakariya alayhi salam. اِكْرُ رَحْمَةِ رَبِّكَ عَبْدَ زَكَرِيَ اذْنَادَ رَبَّهُ نِدَاءً خَفِيَّ What is خَفِيَّ mean?
Softly.
Softly, alone. Softly and alone. Nobody can hear him. At night, in the mid of the night, or the last third of the night. This is the dua accepted. The time of the dua accepted, khafiya, alone, at the end, the last third of the night, Allah will descend on the first sky, ask, Who wants me forgive him, I forgive him. Who wants me ask me anything, I'll give him. You want to release pressure, stress, children, wife, job, ask. At that time, it will be accepted. He said, Rabbi inni wahana al-'azmi, my bones become decay and weak. واشتعل الرأس شيبا, my hair is white, all my hair is white. اشتعل الرأس شيبا ولم أكن بدعائك ربي شقيا. This is very important because messengers and prophets, they do not ask something for themselves. They do not complain of pain. They do not complain of sickness rules. فهمت أبو سارة؟ الأنبياء لا تسأل لنفسها شيء, والأنبياء لا تشتكي من المرض مثلا أو وجع, ما يشتكوا كذا. هم هو يبدأ النبي قال لم يكن بدعائك ربي شقي, ماني شقي. I'm not a criminal, I am not a bad person, but I'm asking you. Remember he said, زكريا هذا عليه السلام is a bless from Allah, and now he's asking Allah in supplication in the middle of the night alone and softly and quietly by himself, I am not a criminal, I am not a bad person, I am not an evil person, but I'm asking you. This is not out of the request of the prophets and messengers, right? And he complained of that he's getting weak, his hair is white and gray, and his wife is old woman, she cannot have babies, but he doesn't want to be alone. Said alam akum du'ak rabbi shaqiya, and he asked Allah to give him a son. Someone will carry his name, be after him, the one who will inherit the inheritance of Ishaq, Yaqub, and Ibrahim alayhi salam. The legacy is prophecy. الورث اللي يبغى هو طلب الله سبحانه وتعالى من الله عز وجل أن يسمو شخص ما يرث منه, يرث إيش؟ العلم, يرث النبوة. أن النبوة هنا في أهل في 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 أنبياء بني إسرائيل من إسحاق ويعقوب وإبراهيم عليه السلام, يعقوب Then he said, oh Allah, when he wasn't, he finished the dua, and he asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give him the son. One day, he was alone, right, again, and he was praying at the mihrab, the angels, they called him. The angels called him, said, oh Zakaria, Allah, he give you good news, we'll give you a son. And I give you a son. He said, how? Oh, it's impossible. But you forget that you ask Allah for the dua. And he said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he said, we are going to give you a son, his name Yahya. No other before him named him like him. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, we give him the wisdom, and we give him a book when he was young. When he was young, not old, young. And he said Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala about Yahya, and he didn't make him a mighty heart. His heart is hard and his mind is hard, and he wasn't bad to his parents, he was very good to his parents. And it's important to rule. In ruling you don't need a heart like a stone. In ruling you're going to be soft and rule by the judgment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the book. But Bani Israel, strange people. This is how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala started the surah, mentioning Zakaria. Then he mentioned Maryam. Then he said Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala about Maryam alayhi salam. She took a path far away from the city. واتخذت من دونهم حجابا. She took a partition or a barrier. She built something for her out from the city, very far, to stay alone in isolation and meditation. للتأمل والتفكر اتخذت هذا المكان اتجهت بعيدا عن المدينة وضعت لها حجاب ما بين عشان لا تشوفوها الناس يتصلي وتعبد الله واستقرت في ذلك المكان تعبد الله للتأمل.
Then
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent Jibreel alayhi salam in a form of a human being, man. And she was scared because she was alone, a girl alone, 19, 20, 18 years old girl alone. She got scared and afraid of this man. She said, I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect me from you if you are asking evil or you are going to do harm to me. He said, Ana innama ana rasulu rabbik. I am only a messenger from your Lord to give you a son. How can you give me a son? How are you going to give me a son? Ulaman zakiya. Zakiya means pure. Zakiya means pure. Pure still?
Zakiya. Zakiya. Adana ma'aram zakiya? Hadda. Zakiya. Zakiya, zakiya.
A pure child. This child is going to be a miracle. A miracle, huh? Miracle. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ja'al Isa alayhi salam mu'jiza li bani Israel, mu'jiza lil alam. So he will be Hujjah on Judgment Day upon them. That is why these ayat at the end of the surah are very strong. Very, very strong ayat. That's why you can hear وَدَّ قَدْ جِئْتُمْ شَيْئًا إِدَّ تَكَادُ السَّمَاوَاتُ وَيَتَفَطَّرْنَ مِنْهُ وَتَنْشَقُّ الْأَرْضُ وَتَخِرُّ الْجِبَالُ هَدَّ للرحمن ولدا لقد جئتم شيئا إدا.
قوية
كلها بالشدة قوية قوة بالأداء والنظم والتخويف. يعني then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then she said she accepted and submitted because she knows this is a messenger. She knows that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give her, he will protect her. And he said, Rabbuk alayya hayyin. Easy for Allah to create. Easy. وَقَدْ خَلَقْتُكِ مِنْ قَبْلِ. And I have created you before. It's nothing for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's simple. Now the mind of the human being will not accept that. The mind cannot accept. Unless you are a believer. If you believe, if someone come without the Quran, because Quran is not descended, and he will tell you this story, will you believe it? No, you will not believe. How come you send me an angel, then an angel, that you get pregnant, you have a child from no, it's impossible. It's beyond imagination. So the talking of Isa alayhi salam, how he was created, already revealed in the Quran. More than that, beyond acting exaggeration in the story, will lead to the kufr. وَالْعَذَ بِاللَّهِ. Isa alayhi salam, خلق Isa alayhi salam من المعجزات حتى يكون حجة على بني إسرائيل. هذه واحدة. اثنين، يتخطى الذهن والعقل بني آدم البشري هذا التفكير فيه، لذلك الله سبحانه وتعالى جعل لها حد، حتى الإنسان هذا البشري لا يؤمن فقط بما الله سبحانه وتعالى وضحه في الآيات هذه. التفكير خارجه يؤدي إلى الكفر. فخلق عيسى عليه السلام، نفخ فيه بالروح، he just blow on her dress, he didn't talk her dress off, he didn't go inside, he just blow. Then the spirit of Allah سبحانه وتعالى went inside her womb. Not from the angel didn't sleep with her, the angel didn't have sex with her. That is lie from the Jewish. They claimed, they lied, and they said Maryam alayhi salam zanat. هذا الذكر يعني is mentioned in the Quran too about Bani Israel when they said Maryam was zaniya. هذا شغير لهذيك ترى على مريم لقد جئت بهتانا عظيما، قولهم على مريم بهتانا عظيما هو هذا، وقولهم على مريم بهتانا عظيما وقول منا قتلنا المسيح عيسى ابن مريم وما قتلوه وصلوه قرانا عنه. طيب she is now pregnant. How long? 9 months, 9 hours, 9 days. Nobody knows. The miracle is the miracle. The creation, Allah alam. How long? Hello, 9 days, 9 hours, 9 شهور. We believe. She got pregnant with no intervention, no human intervention, only the spirit of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The angel blow only. Then she got pregnant. Now she is in labor. You know labor?
Labor.
احنا نسميه طلقة. جاء الطلق هي عند النخلة قاعدة. And she was sitting at the palm tree. She was sitting at the palm tree. And she said, I wish I'm dead before this. Because she didn't know what to do. Put yourself in her shoes, in her situation. Young woman, works in the masjid, takes care of the masjid. She is like Harun alayhi salam in his worshiping. Same example, a righteous woman. Then she will have a baby. Shock for her. How, what is she going to do? That's why she asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. She said, she mentioned to herself that I wish I'm dead before all this happened. Heavy, heavy burden to carry. What she gonna do? وضع الواحد نفسه مكانه مش حيسوي.
انتحر.
لذلك قالت يا ليتني مت. ونسيوني الناس قبل ما يصير هذا اللي صار. صرت حامل عندي بيبي فين حودي ذا؟ فأخفي كيف أجيبه ولا أطلع. Very difficult. When she delivered the baby, he spoke. This is the second miracle. First miracle, no intervention. Creation from a woman, from a mother, no father. Okay? Mother, no father. Second miracle, he spoke when he was a baby.
Keajaibannya misalnya sama dia. Yang pertama, dia dilahirkan dapat tangan. Yang kedua, setelah dia dilahirkan, dia boleh bercakap. Waktu dia masih kecil.
Second
baby.
After the baby. So see that he called her. And she's crying. What is gonna do? Sad and crying, and she wished to die.
Setelah mati kan.
فناداها من تحتها ألا تحزني. Don't be sad. قد جعل ربك تحتك سرية. This is سرية means معناها الذي يذهب عنك الحزن. الحزن اللي هي كانت فيه إيش حيودي له؟ هذا اللي تحتها هو عيسى. عيسى is the one who's he remove her agony and sadness. Agonister, pain, sadness, all will be gone. تحتك. سرية means the one who removes and easiness, the sadness and the agony. And eat from the tree. Eat from the palm tree. Shake the tree. Then a fresh fruits of dates will fall on you. This is a sign for delivery women. When women deliver babies, they eat on fresh dates. Yes, very good for the womb, very good for the breastfeeding. Second, Isa alayhi salam, he was born in summer, not in winter. The dalil is the palm tree, the fresh fruit. Dalil ala anna Isa alayhi salam wulid fi as-sayf. Ma yamita yathmar an-nakhl. Ma yathmar an-nakhl.
Shita wala barra
bil. لا لازم يكون حار.
أيوة.
على غير.
هو في فصل واحد.
Understand? That is why when they are celebrating Christmas 25.
لا لا لا
نطلع. 25 is what? In winter. Usually winter, certain winter. I don't know. This is the evidence. وهزي إليك بجذع النخلة تساقط عليك رطبا جنيا فكلي.
بعدين رطب يا شيخ. رطب ما
طلع إلا بداية الصيف الحار. Only the fresh fruits of this summer. Hot summer.
Hot. كذاب كبير.
طيب دليل. هذا الدليل. قال عيسى عليه السلام to his mother, he told his mother, eat, drink, be happy, sleep, don't worry. وقري عينا means don't worry, sleep and relax, assure. This is an assurance. Assurance, be it. Assurance for her not to worry about anything. I'll do the job. She walked with him. She carried the baby. And she went back to the tribes. Now, Bani Israel, where you been, ya Maryam? What is this? What is this? He said, you قد جئت شيئا فريا. الفرية means الكذبة أو عمل السوء. فرية means something a lie or evil doing.
يعني عظيم.
عظيم إيه. جابت شيء ما هو معقول. يا أخت هارون. Then they said you are like Harun, sister of Harun in the same way of worshiping. How long between Harun and Maryam? Maybe 1,000 years.
بعدين العائلة شيخ لهذول.
العائلة بني هذول كلهم من يعقوب. وكلهم من آل عمران الثاني ومن نفس عمران الأول.
شكلهم
مربوطين، كلهم مربوطين في بعض.
شكلهم عشان كذا اتمنى تموت.
اي طبعا الشيطان ما كان كان فوق لي
يا اخي بني صغير هذا بس مفترية صدق
jadi orang kampung tu dia kata apa yang kamu bawa ni kamu telah melakukan sesuatu yang sangat sangat terkutuk.
And before she comes, Isa alaihi salam gave her an advice.
So yang dia pergi tu
and an order from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. طبعا عيسى عليه السلام عطاها امرا من الله لا تكلم do not talk to anybody and say to anyone ask you today I'm fasting mean not talk.
Jika ada siapa tanya apa yang lebih cakap
ini nazartu lirrahmani sawm fala nukallim al-yawma insiya. She will never mention what happened, how the miracle happened, never mention. And she carried him, they said, oh Mary, what is this evil thing you brought? What is this bad thing you brought? You are like a worshipper, you are the one who take care of our masjid, and you are a righteous girl, and we know that your father is a good man. كان أبوك امرأة سوء. And your father wasn't a bad man. He wasn't. He was a prophet. وما كانت أمك بغية. And your mother was not a whore. So this is an evidence again. وما كانت أمك بغية. وما كان أبوك امرأة سوء. وما كانت أمك بغية. Your father was not an evil man. And your mother was not a whore. How could they say? That means she's righteous, huh? The family is a good family. And she was not a whore. Again, when they said back in the surah, they said about Mary, she was a whore. How could they say a whore? In the beginning, they said that she's not a whore, and her mother is not a whore, her father is not evil. They say by their tongue, the evidence. Then they lie after that. Then they commit a crime after that.
Jadi tak mungkin benda apa yang kamu buat. Jadi benda apa yang dia katakan tu bukti yang sebelum ayat sebelumnya dia kata Maryam seorang pelancong dosa. Itu yang dia kata. Dia claim.
Kalau senang
saya tuduh Maryam seorang yang
di
dalam ayat ni
dia kata
ibunya seorang yang
baik. Lagi anak ada darjah kena.
Ibunya seorang bukan pelancong. Maksudnya
Maryam seorang yang baik. Langsung ke kerop.
Jadi dia berbincang dengan apa yang dia kata.
Baik. These evidences. He spoke. She pointed to him. She pointed at the baby.
She's carrying.
She's carrying him. And they said all that things. Then she said, like this. She said, how could we speak to a baby? How can we speak to this baby? Boy, newborn. Then he spoke. Well, first thing, evidences. The evidence, dalail. Inni Abdullah. First evidence. Dalil al-awwal.
Inni Abdullah.
Inni Abdullah.
Alhamdulillah.
Slave of Allah. Inni Abdullah atani al-kitab. He gave me the book. The Injil. Atani al-kitab. Waja'alani
nabiyan.
He made me a prophet to you. Waja'alani mubarakan aynama kuntu. And he made me bless wherever I am. Waja'alani mubarak. Kul barakati Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Kul makan aruh wa khalil mubarak. Kul shayif sir baraka fi subhanahu.
معجزة.
كلها معجزات. المعجزات الأولى الحمل بدون no pregnancy with no father. المعجزة الثانية speak. المعجزة الثالثة نبي. كتاب. كتاب. المعجزة الثالثة bless on everywhere he goes. معجزات عيسى عليه السلام الله سبحانه وتعالى given by his order to heal the one who was bald no hair. الأكمة the one the deaf 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 and blind deaf deaf cannot speak cannot listen and blind
and
أبرص والأبرص and he give life to resurrect إني أخلق لكم من الطين كايات الطير كان فخفي ويكون
بأمر الله عشان يعرفون
and he said I can create from clay to a bird from clay he will create a bird then he will blow then it will become a bird and fly by the order of Allah not his then he will blow then the bird will be flying by the order of Allah not his capability he has no capability ذلك عيسى بن مريم. الله سبحانه وتعالى said, this is عيسى the son of Mary. ذلك قول الحق الذي فيه. This talk, the whole story, we said when we read the Quran in the Nazm, we read the story so we know the answer. Where is the answer of the whole story? نبغى جواب هذا القصة وين؟ لكم. ذلك عيسى بن مريم. This is the son of Mary. قول الحق الذي فيه يمتهون. جواب ما كان لله أن يتخذ من ولد. سبحانه. الله hasn't been taken a son. Be glory to him alone. This is the answer. Now we know the story. The whole story we know about Maryam, we know about Zakaria, we know about Yahya. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you the whole story to know those miracles and the evidences and all the stuff to give you the answer. ما كان لله أن يتخذ من ولد سبحانه إذا قضى أمرا فإنما يقول له كن
فيكون
وأن الله سبحانه وتعالى wants something to be done he will say be and it will be ما كان لله أن يتخذ من ولد finished. The story is finished. Then you move all to the end of the surah, Surah Maryam, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is warning those people they made the lie. Understand? They said Allah has a son. وَقَالُوا اتَّخَذَ اللَّهُ وَلَدًا لَقَدْ جِئْتُمْ شَيْئًا إِدًّا لَقَدُ السَّمَاوَاتُ يَتَفَطَّرْنَ The id. They said that Allah has been taken a son. You have brought a huge lie. Idda means كذبة عظيمة فرية عظيمة شوف الكذبة العظيمة هذه جر وراهم مليارات من الناس إلى جهنم جئتم شيئا إدّا because of this lie and it's a huge lie this lie is not on the earth it didn't hurt Allah سبحانه وتعالى alone because all the creation when they heard this lie the sky was going to crack
disebabkan apa yang mereka kata.
Lakadu samawati wa tafattarna minhu. Shufna al-kadhiba hadhi. Kadat as-samawati tanshaq. Wa tusqut ala
Allah. Apa yang mereka kata ni?
It's not easy. That's why it is idda.
Membuatkan langit nak pecah.
كذب العظيم هذه خلت السماء تنشق كادت أن تنشق لو الله سبحانه وتعالى يمسك السماوات كان سقطت على
الأرض.
Without الله سبحانه وتعالى holding the skies, they will fall on the earth.
Kalau Allah masih ambil masa yang mereka kata itu, kalau Allah tak pegang dia punya langit akan jatuh.
And the mountains تخر الجبال حدا. And the mountains would just crack and vanish and go dust because of the light. When they said Allah has a son, has been taken a son. شوف الكذب فين قال لك أخر الجبال أن دعوا للرحمن ولدا that they claim that Allah has a son, the merciful has a son. Huge word. Is it clear? In the beginning of the surah that Maryam, she carried a baby, a miracle, and he said himself, I'm not the son of Allah. He said, I am not son of Allah. That is his warning to them. And he said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, after that, they are coming to the judgment day alone. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to punish them all of their lives. Allah spoke to Isa alayhi salam. He said, come here, Isa. In the judgment day, in the judgment yawm al-qiyam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yunadi Isa alayhi salam. Allah will call Isa.
Sini mereka yang kata yang mengatakan tipu. Kemudian Allah mengatakan Isa alayhi salam. Kita baca
lagi. Wa yas'alu.
Allah
يسأل عيسى all the huge people the one before until the last ones من أولهم إلى آخرهم هذا الكلام قدام الناس يا عيسى يا عيسى then الناس all of them that's this one on here they know the truth
يا عيسى
أنت قلت للناس اتخذوني أمي إلى هين من
دون
If you told the people to take me a God instead me and my mother instead of Allah Allah would ask him تخيل أمام الناس في يوم القيامة والعالم تنتظر جواب لعيسى الناس اتهموه بالكذب كذبوا عليه وقالوا هذا ابن الله وهم عبدوه they worship عيسى and they said he is the Lord they supplicate to عيسى عليه السلام they said he is the Allah they lied to عيسى عليه السلام and they said they crucified him and they killed him they said no one will accept if you want to go to the heaven you have to believe in Jesus that he is the son of God you have to believe the Lord of Jesus and you ask his forgiveness The blood was shed on the cross on the ground because of the sins of the human beings to be erased. How could Allah or a God has a son and we wait, mashallah, my son will be killed by human beings. How could a God be killed by human beings? This is why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would bring Isa alayhi salam because all those billions of people they worshipped him in this dunya and they will go to the hellfire before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala judge. He will bring Isa alayhi salam and he will ask him these questions. أنت قلت للناس, have you told those people to worship you and your mother instead of me? Because they worship Mary. They call Majdulina. سموها مجدولينا. نرى عليك الاسم. مجدولينا المجدولينية والمجدولة مريم المجدولينية والمجدولينا in Spain and they worship Mary they worship عيسى and they make statues the cross And they made Allah three. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, لَقَدْ كَفَرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ ثَالُثُ ثَلَاثٍ. The one who said Allah one of the third, make kufr. The one who said Allah, Isa is the son of Allah, they made kufr. لَقَدْ كَفَرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ إِنْ عِيسَى بْنُ مَرْيَمَ.
Kafir. Adalah
kufar.
Mereka mengatakan bahwa.
Don't say this is the people are mu'minin. Not from me. From Allah SWT. You said they are kufar.
Ruh. Jika Allah adalah anak. Mungkin ini ada kekeliruan sedikit. Siapa saja yang percaya kepada Allah ini, dia kufar.
Rab. Wal ibn. Ruh al-Quds. Salah.
Tiga identiti. Tuhan.
الرب
روح
الروح القدس و
ملك
الكائنات the father and the spirit the Holy Spirit this triangle moving they said there are three gods in the triangle they said the three gods are in one god in the three triangle قالوا هم ثلاثة في المثلث هذا حقهم قالوا ثلاثة الالهه ثلاثه بعدين قالوا الاله واحد في الثلاثه بعدين قالوا هي تتحرك موفينج الثلاثه يعني مره الهولي سبيريت مره الابن مره الرب they cannot explain this you will ask anyone about tranquility they will not have answer any christian that's why he said انتهوا خيرا لكم and this Don't say it's a lie. إِنَّمَا اللَّهُ إِلَهُ وَاحِدٌ Allah is only one God. It's a warning for the people. The Quran did not come in this story for us as Muslims to know. It came to those people to warn them of they were lying about these people and what they did not hear it. That is why the dispute between the Ummat Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and those people about this problem. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will ask Isa alayhi salam in judgment day, did you take, have you told the people to worship you and your mother instead of me? Allah subhanakum, glorify Allah. I told them what you have ordered me to say. Allah. Worship my Lord. And you. Now this is who is the Lord? In the tranquility. Allah is the Lord. He didn't say I'm the Lord. He didn't say my mother is the Lord. He didn't say anything about tranquility or moving, I'm son of God. He didn't say. I ordered them, I told them, what you ordered me? To worship you, to worship my Lord and your Lord. Ilahan wahid. One God.
Tuhan kamu, yaitu Allah SWT.
وكنت عليهم شهيدا ما دمت فيهم and I was a witness on them so he witnessed فلما توفيتني كنت أنت الشهيد عليهم when you put death upon me you witnessed death when you raised me he wasn't dead قال تعالى وما صلبوه وما قتلوه وما قتلوه وما صلبوه ولكن شبه لهم they did not kill him nor they did not crucify him
hanyalah kamu menjadi saksi kepada mereka apa yang mereka buat hanyalah kamu yang saksi kamu yang saksi
syiar ajiba
jadi kita
one of the wonders of Bani Israel ajaib ajaib Bani Israel انه راحوا قالوا احنا اللي قتلنا عيسى بن
مريم قتلوا لنا
وقالت اليهود نعم نحن الذين قتلنا عيسى بن مريم نحن الذين سلاه We are the one who killed عيسى the son of Mary. They didn't say even the son of God. حتى ما قالوا نحن قد يعني الذين قتلنا عيسى ابن الله. They said نحن الذين قتلنا عيسى بن مريم.
يعني يتربون
كم تلهم بنو عيسى أنا قبل مريم. كمين تلهم بنو.
زين فرحانين يعني they are proud.
Isa,
proud to kill messenger. Proud to kill messenger, huh? Inshallah, tabarak. The wonders of Bani Israel. This bunch of Jewish now. قال تعالى لعن الذين كفروا. شوف اسم من بني إسرائيل على لسان داود وعيسى بن مريم. لعن الذين كفروا بني إسرائيل. داود used to curse them. داود used doomed them and cursed them because بني إسرائيل the one who made the كفر. And on the tongue of Isa alayhi salam, he cursed him. And Isa alayhi salam, son of Mary, he cursed him. ذلك بما عصوا وكانوا يعتدون كانوا لا يتناهون عن منكر فعلوا لبئس ما كانوا يصنعون. ما عندهم لا حياة ولا دين ولا ما ولا سمع ولا طاعة ولا أي شيء. At the end, they killed زكريا and they killed يحيى عليه السلام. الله سبحانه وتعالى رفع عيسى عليه السلام إلى السماء، وعيسى عليه السلام سيعود في آخر الزمن يحكم الأرض خير 7 أعوام وخير 70 عام.
أختم يا شيخ.
ترجم.
أخلص.
عيسى عليه السلام is going to come back إن شاء الله. At the end of the time, he will rule in the earth for 7 years or 70 years. 7 years or 70 years. And the peace will be all over the world. Peace. No war, no killing, no thefting, nothing. Even the sheep will graze near the lion will not hurt. حتى أن الشاة ترعى مع الأسد. ما هذه؟ سبحان الله. This is the story and the answers from Allah سبحانه وتعالى. سورة مجمع صلى الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يغفر لنا ويرحمنا ويرحم اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا. أقول قولي هذا واستغفر الله العظيم لي ولكم فاستغفروه إنه رحيم. هذا والله أعلم ونسبة العلم إلي أسلم، وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. آمين.